Hey guys, did you hear the good news?
What?
Aaron Spector, our chef, has made it into the top 5 at the LCS Chef of the Year competition.
Holy smokes.
He's going to Texas.
Yes, woohoo! Yeah, no, you got this. You're unique. You have great taste in different types of foods and seasonings and fun. So we got your back. Yeehaw!
Just do what he's doing. I mean, but the job that he does here is remarkable. The fact that he can produce a new menu every week with specials every day, and it's always
I know you got this, buddy. I've tasted plenty of your food. Good luck.
Go, Chef Aaron!
You're great.
Chef Aaron's terrific.
Yes. Right.
I say this all the time to him. He's great. I love what he does. It's like his cooking, especially for me. If it's something Italian, it's great. I feel like I'm in Italy and I have the appropriate wine. And he's the best. Oh, I especially love his, which soup is it? Oh, the asparagus. I had to think of which one was my favorite.
Okay.
Because they're all the best.
Oh,
if it's vegetable
great.
Soup, you have a lot of vegetables in it. He's the best.
Okay, that's awesome.
I love having him here.
I like the way Chef Aaron likes to plate food beautifully.
I love his soups.
I love the food. All the food is good.
Awesome, awesome.
Every time I come down to dinner, I look forward to dinner.
You look forward to dinner. And how about your beautiful bride here?
Well,
you
enjoy, I do too.
You enjoy the food too?
How much the wellness department appreciates your creativity when we have our events. You're the best.
The soups, the meals, the salads are always interesting. The desserts are too good.
And all the best to him.
Okay.
He deserves it.
All right.
We wish him the very best.
Okay.
I think he'll bring home the gold.
I hope so. I sure think so, too. Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
I'm so proud of him. My words of wisdom would be, you know, take chances and really show what skills you have and make us proud.
Go, Chef Aaron!
Go, Chef!